Neural, now that a bear in Canada broke into a truck and drank 69 cans of different sodas but would not touch the diet soda. Authorities must return this bear to America because he's obviously an American bear. Well, he won't drink diet soda, he sleeps half the year, and he shows up at Walmart not wearing any pants.